girl and I will welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, you guys are gonna be following me around through my day, basically seeing what I do, all my classes, and if anything interesting happens, hopefully it does, so we'll provide for some good content. But this is basically just gonna be a plain video, like just come with me throughout my day, and let's get right into it. Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Went gone for a year, only know like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown.
Hey, buddy.
I wanna know but she's too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract get low, maybe. In the meantime, in some meantime, I'll be doing what you want. But a beast like Odell. Oh, over my killers don't tell.
Okay, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. So I'm just wearing this plain long sleeve black tee, cargo pants from Shein, and then my dunks like you guys saw. Then I'm wearing this tote bag that I got from Amazon. Everything will be linked in the description if any guys want to see it. I'm kind of late right now, but I gotta wait for my friend. So peace out. Hey guys, so we're walking. A nice guy to the vlog.
Hey.
What time is it right now?
Currently, it's 7:51. We're walking to school right now.
We're kind of late, but we'll be okay.
It's February 16th, Thursday, 2023. It's a nice, beautiful, sunny day. It's
girl, where's the sun at?
It's gonna be 62 degrees. Global warming. softball practice is starting in 14 days.
Period.
No, it starts in like 12 days. So yeah, let's get it.
Bye.
Bye.
Because being productive. Hey guys.
It's gonna be in the vlog. Me, you want to say hi to the vlog? Guess not.
Wait. Where do you get information from people in 2020?
Hey guys, so we're heading to art right now. Say hi to the.
I have lunch.
So, you know, I'm about to get.
And Naya walks. And Naya walks me to art class every day. We're gonna do a little. Let's do a quick. Is anybody over there? We're gonna do a quick fit check. Okay, it's my sunny outside. Okay.
I was gonna show you this outfit.
Sheen.
Croxo.
Okay.
Jacket from H&M.
I'll
be.
Peace out.
Elias, you know what? And Alma, feel me? Follow that shit. Follow that shit. Merch.
Like your Instagram?
Alright, hold on. And it was more up.
Okay. We'll see. You wanna be in the vlog?
He gave her a wedgie, bitch.
Okay. Go follow that. Right there. Mm-hmm. Link in the description.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Guys, okay, so we're gonna open up our fortune cookies.
It was one of them.
She would be open hers.
What does it
be
say?
A winner. You wanna
be a winner? Okay. Mine says a different world cannot be built by indifferent people.
Preach.
Mine says be a winner. That's crazy.
That's weird. I'm not gonna say you.
I'm a
jumper.
Nah, that's not
just
me.
No, tell her.
Hey guys, so I'm finally back home now. My friends and I, we just went to 7-Eleven. Sorry that I didn't record it, I kind of forgot. I just got a few stuff from my mom. I don't know if I'm gonna show you guys what I got and like what I'm doing with it. All you need to know is that like I got a few stuff from her. I don't have any homework, which is a typical thing. So I don't really know what I'm about to do. Sorry. Can't really see me. I don't even know what I'm about to do. I'm probably gonna start editing this video, and then if I do anything fun or exciting, I guess I'll show you guys. But for now, I'm just gonna be chilling out, watching some shows. And if you guys could put any like show recommendation down in the comments, that would be like That would be greatly appreciated because I really don't have anything to watch like that. And then maybe I'll pick out what I'm wearing tomorrow because tomorrow is all black day. If I do anything, I'll make sure to update you guys.
Hey guys, here's an update. So it's 7:44. I just finished making something for my mom. Here's just a little sneak peek on what I did. I'm about to eat dinner soon. Right now I'm watching Dance Moms. That's really my go-to show when I'm bored and stuff like that. Other than that, I've just been chilling here doing whatever. I'm about to pick out my outfit for school tomorrow. I already told you guys that I have to wear all black, so I'm gonna figure out what to wear. But yeah, I've basically been sitting here doing arts and crafts for like the past 4 hours.
Hey guys, so it's currently 8:48. It's pretty late, but I'm gonna eat my dinner now. We got some chicken, Hawaiian rolls, and then some spinach. We're gonna watch Survivor. I finished season 32. If you haven't watched Survivor on Netflix, go watch it. You would not believe who won. And now I'm gonna watch like another season. This is the drink of the day. Not very healthy, but I was feeling a little like I wanted some bubbly sensations. So yeah, I'll update you guys on picking out my outfit for school tomorrow. Bye. So it's almost time for me to go to sleep because, you know, I gotta go to sleep early so I can wake up on time. I finished my nails. I don't like this one because, no. But the rest of them are cute. To go brush my teeth and wash my face off camera. The next thing you guys will see me in would be me in bed. Okay, guys, you can barely see me. But I'm about to head to bed. I actually just spilled water on my bed, so I had to put a towel down. But I'm about to go to sleep right now. I'm gonna wake up 6:40, 6:30. So I still haven't picked up my outfit. I had to wear all black. But I don't know if my shoes are gonna be all black. So I don't know. But tomorrow I'm staying after school because it's the playoffs. So I'm gonna go watch the boys' basketball game. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, you guys. It's currently 7:11. I just finished putting on my clothes. I'm running a little bit late today. Usually I should be dressed by like 7:05, 7:10. But yeah, I'm not gonna be talking again. This video might be a little short because like it's not really a lot of talking. But just get ready now because I'm already running. Bye.
Like damn, she need her move. 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 She lit, get money too.
Like okay guys, we're doing like a little fit check. So I'm just wearing this black hoodie. I don't know where it's from. What's a sweater? These black ripped jeans and then my little size. Sorry, you can't like really see. And then the same bag that I wore yesterday. I'm already late, so next time you see me, we'll probably be walking to school.
5, 6, 7. Over there, we saw.
We so bad for that.
Okay.
For that.
We gotta so start bad. Cleaning up.
Hey guys. For that.
Rebecca, say hi to the vlog. Oh, say hi to the vlog. Claudia, you want to say hi to the vlog?
We're getting schooly, guys. What do you have to say about schooly today?
I'm hungry, and that's all that matters.
Hungry. Claudia does not want to be in the vlog. L-mans, okay.
Oh!
our YouTube channel?
Yeah. Hey, Naya.
Hi, guys.
Oh, my gosh. What are you going to say?
Where's the motivation? Stop simping, start pimping. Guys, the soil is impermeable and the rocks are unsorted. Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today,
tell them what we're doing.
We're graphing functions, algebra 2.
Don't lie.
Anaya, what do you have to say?
Mr. Melly's gonna be in my blog.
I hate him so much.
Okay, if you can tell, okay, I'm having my bloody day. Fit check.
Daily.
Hey guys,
mom's closet, Crocs store. We gotta get it from Tennessee.
Don't know. Amazon.
Oh,
but okay, guys. So I just did Zai's hair. I really ate. Swoop, yeah. What a one. What the end is getting to again. To what do you have to say? Rate the service.
10 out of 10.
Would recommend, guys. Again.
Book me.
Mom, do you want to be in the vlog?
He's already in it.
He's a little cranky.
No. Hey guys, so I've been back home for about 20 minutes. So I haven't been recording. A girl lost storage as usual. So my friends, we were just gonna stay in the locker room originally, but then we got kicked out. I don't know why. Everybody got kicked out of the locker room. The game's at 5, but me and my friend are gonna meet up around like 4:30 or something. To go. I'm gonna change my outfit and I'm gonna show you guys what I'm wearing, but I'm basically just, I've been chilling here for a while, just deleting stuff to get storage. So I'll update you guys when I change my fit. Okay guys, so my friend's already on her way. She lives kind of far. So I'm just gonna wear the same jeans that I wore going to school. And then I'm gonna wear this gray hoodie. I'm gonna wear new shoes that I just got. These are retro high OGs. I think these are in true blue. I don't really know. I have to change the laces on them because I want to do white laces, but since this is the playoffs, you know, I have to come through with a good fit. Hopefully it looks good because I haven't worn these shoes yet with black jeans. This is the fit. I can't tell if I like it. It might just be the jeans color. If I end up changing to my blue jeans, don't say anything. Honestly, I'm probably not. Before you guys ask me in the comments, I got these at Snipes. These are a little boy's size 7, and I paid $160 for them. Just in case you guys wanted to get them. I can't put any link down below because I bought them in store. So next week, you're probably going to see is my friend and I walking together or just be us at the playoffs.
Hey guys, it's me and Naya. We're going to the playoffs. It's really cold. It's cold. It's rainy.
Well, you guys can't see that.
The clouds are really dark.
It's beautiful out.
Did you say it's beautiful out?
Yeah, I like this grayness. But I also like the sunlight. But right now, I feel a cold front
approaching.
Literally.
A warm front has just passed us.
Yeah, right now, on the ISO map, the ISO line bars are
cold.
Bars are closed right now.
Is it a high or a low pressure?
It's a low pressure day.
It's actually a high pressure day. High and dry, low and wet.
Wait, it might be actually,
girl.
Maybe it is low.
It is low because remember, wet warm makes a storm.
Oh, okay. I'm about to run a storage, so.
Peace out. They all on us. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she coming. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Look too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around the ground. Off this way, you're doing all your shows.
Hey guys, so I just got back. We did win. I was gonna say, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell so every time I upload a new video, you get it. See you in the next one.